Sorry about that. Sorry. Are we on? We are on. Right, some stammering, ladies and gents. Where are the boys going? Where are the fellas going? I've had a look at it in the past, real quick, but never really had a go or played this before, so you guys, you have to cheer for me, right? Ah, yeah. Nah, the ping's terrible. Come on, baby. Let's go again. Alright. Just before I do that, though, one thing I have noticed, you're just real fast here. I want to change this. Okay, so movement. No, not flight movement. It's not even flight. It's on foot. Here we go, on foot or. Okay, so jump and crouch, run. Where's run?
Control point contested.
It's left shift, there it is.
Protect the control point.
Hold breath. Where's run? Walk, sprint, there it is, left shift. So we're going to change left shift to spacebar, yes, and we're going to change jump to that button, which is one of my favorites so far, and we'll leave it at that for the moment. We won't hold any more. Oh shit,
spawning.
Excuse my French. All right, let's go check this out. Oh, that's a
get back in there, Marine.
Yeah, I'm going. I am packing 200 ping. Drill Sergeant. Yes, sir, Drill Sergeant! Okay, where is everybody? Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, okay, so I definitely can't use that for jump. Oh, can I take this control point? Oh, it's a defend it, okay. Okay, so I'm guessing it's the red control point. So I'm gonna go.
Control
why is my gun not in
automatic?
Don't let them take the control point.
Oh, shoot. Right, let me have a quick look why. Okay, so, on foot or so. Jump, crouch, sprint, melee attack, use item, aim down sights, use button 2 on the mouse, yes. Throw grenade. That's something we have to change. Reload holster weapon is R. And I am looking for third person heal. Where's fire rate? Just put the weapon in full automatic. Okay, so here we go. It's pretty much the starts from here, doesn't it? Okay, so use item, zoom in to mouse, select sidearm, primary weapon, select secondary, select item, next item, previous item, reload, holster, hold breath, change rock fire mode is C. Okay. That's not good. It's not a good place to put it. But,
respawning.
Okay, so we're going to change the fire mode by pressing C, right? So.
Good to have you back in the fight.
That's better.
Control point contested.
How do we know if it's fully auto or not?
Protect the control point.
Ah, copy. One more, come on. Okay, there's our homeboy. Oh, I forgot to change
control
the grenade.
Point contested.
Remind me not to jump, fellas. Remind
control
me not
point
to jump.
Contested. Control point contested. Jump across. Round over.
Oh.
concentration point.
Alright. Well, I'm chat up. Sorry, guys. I thought I had the chat up and running. The stream. There it is. No, that's not it. Alright, okay. Alright, let's go. New round, huh? After my first death, I'll change the throw grenade out of the jump button. What is that going to happen? They seem to be coming from in here. Sorry, they seem to be coming in here. What should I do? Is it? Oh, it's left control. It's really bad place to have it as well. I have to change that. I suppose I can't take people's weapons, can I? Oh, my bad. Okay, there he was. Coming from. Oh shit. This lag ain't the best. I don't have grenades. Someone's just gonna come around the corner and pop me, right? Let me just see if I can find a server with a little bit better lag. I don't think so, but we can always give it a go. Okay, so stumbling, multiplayer, last stand. Let's go to AUS and find match. I didn't think so. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna have to put up. Oh, that's probably just me waiting for players. But nice graphics though, as in. Looks pretty good, sort of as in a first person shooter sort of arena for Star Citizen.
Our target, Station Damien. Used to be a work away station, but the only thing it's helping to build now is a whole mess of trouble. Marine reporting for duty.
Yes, it seems better, but I've got no players. Place at the time that I play. Okay, so what else do we have to check? EU. Let's try EU, see what sort of found one straight away. We'll see what sort of pings we get in with this EU. Cool. Okay. Don't know what the ping is, I'll find out soon. Wow, the ping must be real good. Didn't even see him. Respawned aloud in how many seconds? Oh, 7 seconds, okay. There we go.
Spawning.
Nice to have you back, Marine.
This is just 2v2. What are we? Oh, 300.
They completely dismantled our operations.
Nah,
6 weeks from Sunday.
Can't do that. That's
we need to be better than that.
New round.
Need to be a little bit better than that. Let's six back to many. Looks like we may have to play in the US server. We're gonna have to deal with a 200 ping rather than the 3 for the moment, just to check out what Star Marine feels like and plays like pretty much. I wonder if, is there any accessories that can be attached to upgraded weapons or anything like that? I wonder if that's how it works. Things just bad. Alright, so it looks like Star Citizen or Star Marine may not be my game then.
Respawning.
Alright, we'll give it one more go and then I might jump into
I can tell you tried really, really hard.
Oh sure. How the fuck do I get out of here? Okay, this way. Alright, so I am giving it another go. I love how it pulls the weapon away when you go into a corner like that. It's pretty cool. So other games kinda, you know, let the weapon crash and it just looks terrible, to be honest, but I like that. using.
What happened?
I've got no fucking idea what happened. It's just too laggy.
Alright. Let's get out of here.
Push the keyboard over. I will need that mouse a little bit later. Push the main mouse over. There we go. So. Cool. Let's go. Right, let's see if we can go find that pirate's one. Huh? Yep, we're good there. And yeah, I don't mind the US. Alright, so let's go back. How about multiplayer and Vandal Swarm? Is there any Vandal Swarm going on? Have a quick. Wow, there is Vandal Swarm. Let's check that out. I haven't played Vandal Swarm in a long time. I wonder why no one plays Pirate Swarm. I always find it so just a little bit challenging trying to find a matching Pirate Swarm. Wow, I'm ready. I'm playing already. Come on, buddy, ready up. Now, do I have the Hornet? Okay, let's lock those gimbals because I don't like where is he? Maeve. Ah, there it is. It's 6 kilometers out. Come on, buddy, ready up, man. Press X for ready. Oh, don't tell me this is gonna be one of those guys. Alright, he's not going to be one of those guys. Alright, let's kick it then. Game starts in 3, 2, 1. Nice. You see how the colour kicks into the game.
Warning, there are multiple hostiles inbound.
Alright guys, here we go, multiple hostiles.
Boogie.
Yeah, I'll take him.
Boogie.
I'll take him, Vandal Scavenger. Fast broken moon map. Let's go. Here it is.
Forward proximity alert.
Damn it.
Proximity alert. Aft proximity alert. Starboard.
Oh, come on. Get control of the aircraft. Can't believe I had a crash the first go. No, I want to get this guy instead. Now, I've already crashed into an asteroid. That's pretty bad.
Warning, there are multiple hostiles inbound.
Excellent. So, so if you are just joining me, I know the stream title does say Pirate Swarm, right? I just do apologize. I just can't find the match there. So I just tried my luck here at Vandal Swarm, and it turns out that, yeah, there's people playing this. So, rather than just sit there and wait. He's out. How many more do we have? is our, there is our next guy. Where's our next one? Hazing out there a little bit. There we go. Alright, we're just 8 kilometers out, which is a little bit far. Let's see if we can get closer this time. Looks like these guys need a little bit of assistance. What's the other guy? Come on, you guys. I've got all day. You guys gonna take him out or what? Come on. You guys need some help? No, you're good?
Okay.
Alright, so we are now moving into wave 3, which is an elite wave. And we
contact.
Will be.
Elite units.
There we go, fighting elite units en route. See if we can, yeah, little king. See if we can find little king straight away. There it is. Which way is he? This way. Where? There he is. I love chasing little king down. He's my favorite bad guy. Let's give him a bit of a. How you doing? Long time no see. Which way did he go? There he goes. He went straight for the planet side. Makes it hard to see. Come on, buddy. You know you want me. You know you want me. Alright. Just firing my cannons for the moment. Here we go. Missile out. I want to take out cinematics, it's so annoying. Out on all the other kills just to chase little king down, but sometimes a guy can be tough to bring down.
There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Alright, here we go. Alright, let's chase this 99 clicks. Who's the closest? Here he is. You're next. That's it. Damn, totally enemies.
Alright, next round, what do we got around? Oh, my aircraft. I've only got my left wing at the moment. So I'm gonna pick up some repairs, right? Missed them both. Shit. Alright, where's our first target? Right here. Three clicks out. My aircraft is just totally wrecked now. Really? Oh shit. That was close. A couple of mode is so magical. We do have you. Shields. Oh, what's that? Proximity alert. Proximity alert. That is my other wing. Zero people. Zero, 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 zero. There we go. Zero throttle. Alright, let's go. Yes, of course. Ah, the priest. Alright, let's get back in there. Back into the action. left with us. Okay, so three people with us, that's good. Get this modifier. Let's make sure I don't crash into anything before I get there, right? No, he's... it clicks out, 7... come on, here we go. 5 clicks out, let's go and get him. There he is. Just outside, 3, 2... Got it. Get out. I'm gonna get out of the bench. Stripping of everything, guys. One missile replenished. I haven't actually got any. I haven't used any, I should say, have I? Alright, so waves 7. Wave 7, and we still have both of our buddies. We do. We still have both of our buddies. Captain Penny Poacher, nice. And Ichigo Kuroseki. Alright, so these are just, not to be rude, but they're just unknowns to me. They're just people that I just got matched up with. There's no real organized sort of cooperative play like when I play with some of my local buddies. I'm gonna hit. Crashes that happen in space, they're not. Come on, where are you? There you are. Up we go. Strike up, pitch up. Spin around, let's roll. I've already lost the wing, damn it. Dirty vandal swarm. All they can do is crash you, that's the only way they can bring you down. Nah, I'm joking. Sort of see it go red there. Let's go for that one now. Repaired by another 1%. Okay, so where's the fight? Let's get back into the fight now. Wow, 10 kilometers now. We've got some catch up to do. Let's catch this up. Alright, just outside of 6 kilometers. 5, 4, 3. Alright, let's release our afterburners. Company on the approach. Now they've got a big damage. Alright, so we're moving now into waves 8. Now I've got to get the kills happening. Okay, what's our first break? Right here. Why is it that others always have to go for the one I'm going for? Even if I change over to one that is not being tagged, still get people coming over. Right. I'm gonna pick my target and I'm just gonna stick with it. Okay, this frame drop is terrible. If you get too close to the laser, it seems to kind of grab you. Okay, let's where is our next target? I've already lost him. Missile evaded. Where's our next target? There it is. Nope, lost him. There it is. Love's not doing well right now. Alright, here we go. Going on the approach just outside 2,000 meters. M4A laser cannons, Badger repeaters, Bulldog repeaters. Fire. When he goes from like 14 frames all of a sudden up to 60 frames, it's so noticeable. I keep losing him. Lead, come on, Wolf, lead. Alright, waves 9, elite units on the way. And I haven't got a full functional aircraft. Okay, 4,000 clicks this way. Without wings, that's what they are. Still missing a wing. Let him. not 100%, not doing 100% damage at the moment. Oops, I gotta stop looking at the other monitors. I do need a new aircraft, wouldn't it be nice? A brand new Superfalcon, straight out of the showroom. Waves 10, here we go. Where is he? There he is. The missile maybe 500 meters before I am. They're just ramming, that's all they're doing now. No more missiles. You know, just in case he wants to change his mind, but no. I gave him a chance to live. Now, I guess we'll go through with our without warning. Nice. I'll take that missile replenishment right there. Missile replenishment. Oh, there it is. Oh, just crashed straight into that. I believe I'm doing. I've gone this far so far, only with a with one wing. That's pretty cool. Alright, so waves 10. Oh, no, 11. 11 is coming up next.
There are multiple hostiles inbound.
Bogey. Let's go this way. Ah, bah, it's gone. 4,000. 4,000 now. See that one coming. Wow.
Stand by for reintegration.
Let's do this then. Am I the only one in here?
Okay.
Full throttle, baby. this back there. Let's get this guy. Oh, come on. I sent the flares out. What killed me anyway?
Stand by for reintegration.
Here we go. So far away too. Here we go. He's going straight for me. Why is the missiles not knocking on? Missiles are not knocking on, that's interesting. I should have fresh everything, shouldn't I? Ready to the terraformer.
Shield full.
Here he is. What's up, buddy? Swarm, it's been such a long time. 966 rec earned. You think so? I'll have to check that. Yeah, alright guys, so oh, that's interesting, it's going backwards. Alright guys, thank you very much for joining me. I will be leaving it at this one, and I'll be picking up some new weapons for the loadout a little bit down the track, down the week, and I'll definitely be showing those off once we get, what's wrong with this? Okay, awesome. Thanks guys, thanks for watching, thanks for joining me, catch you guys next time.